Now the area's certified most accurate forecast. Your weather on the fives with meteorologist Jordan Lamers.
Welcome back. It is 6:15 and it's full forecast time. Starting off with our Storm Team 5 Skyview Network presented by Pella Windows and Doors of Wisconsin. Right by my head here, you see this flag whipping around just a little bit. There's a light breeze out there this morning in Manitowoc and some other locations as well, with temperatures around 17, a little chilly to start. But we're mainly in the teens across the board. And as far as the thermometer goes, Washington Island, the warm spot there along the water of the Bay of Green Bay and Lake Michigan at 18, 17 from Sturgeon Bay down to Sheboygan. Right now it's 12 in Appleton, and when you factor in the wind, well, it feels like the single digits out there, about 2 below 0 in Antigo. So again, you're gonna need to bundle up, but where the wind is actually calm, you see the higher wind chill readings in the teens there from Mountain down to the south in central Wisconsin in Waupaca. Now here's the hour-by-hour wind forecast for today. It's gonna be a northerly wind, and you see that we still have that light breeze out there, 5 to 15 miles per hour for the morning. But once we hit the noon hour, I think there on after, you'll really start to see the winds calm down. And certainly for the night tonight, I'm anticipating barely any wind at all. Now, here's the day planner for today. We will have clouds at times that will dim and block the sunshine, and other times where the sun may protrude through that cloud deck. I've indicated the wind chills here along with the air temperature, so we'll get into the middle 20s today, and that's right around where we should be. It's the run-of-the-mill January day for us today, with wind chills steadily improving to the upper teens and lower 20s later on. Now, here's the temperature trend. The average high is 24. We hit that exactly today on Thursday. Now, for tomorrow, we're 9 degrees warmer, and we keep that warming trend going right to the end of the weekend. And look at Monday, a little mini thaw for us as we get up to 37 for a high. There could be a few locations, especially away from the Lake Michigan shoreline, where you can see about a 40-degree reading. Now, here's the radar network. Currently dry in northeast Wisconsin. If you see a few snow showers or a light flurry just west of, let's say, Wausau, southwest of Rhinelander, and that will continue to bump into dry air. So I'm not anticipating any snowflakes here throughout the day today. In fact, as futurecast goes right into the afternoon hours, there may be some of that sunshine as indicated. 3 o'clock this afternoon, there we go. Now here's 10 o'clock at night. The clouds start to return for us, and that will keep us a little bit more mild than compared to this morning as we kick things off. Here's Friday morning at 7 o'clock, still a little bit cloudy out there, and we're dry going into Friday evening at 6 o'clock. Now if we zoom things out here, there's going to be an air of low pressure that starts to approach Wisconsin, and it's not going to quite get here. The snow misses south, as you can see there on the headlines there. But as we go into the afternoon on Saturday, there might be just a little activity north of this system, which may give us some flurries or a light snow shower. Now, it's not going to amount to a whole lot, and it's going to be kind of hit and miss in nature, but we'll continue to update you as far as what you can expect for snow totals in days to come. For today, partly sunny and 24 for the high. Tonight, not as windy, mostly cloudy, and 18 will be the overnight low. Here's your 7-day forecast now. We're dry tomorrow, and 33 flurries or that light snow shower on Saturday, and 33, and then 37 as we warm back up into Monday and Tuesday of next week.